Hey, where's this, Ghana?
Yeah, man.
Ghana, such a fan since Etana introduced me to you. And I was like, I watched you dancing with Jakira. I was like, okay, I gotta come through with the looks for him. So
crazy,
thanks
looks.
To Diesel.
Tell
and
them what you
Daniels.
Well. Diesel, big up.
Yeah, top, Diesel top, top. And this guy here, jeez. This amazing piece.
Mm-hmm. It's a stumble.
Just for
someone.
Then this guy, every rapper in New York, all these people, this is his.
Dennis Ladder.
See, you know
what
I'm
going.
Yeah.
With fur.
Yeah.
Yo,
bro.
My brother.
Sorry, man. Let's get to work. You know, I just landed last night and I had a lot of things to do before now.
Okay. I'm just happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you. We made it from Corona here.
So what
like
we,
on the third night.
You know Danny.
Huh? Oh, Daniel's
yeah,
like?
Yeah. He's like, whoa, you got many fellas, of course.
Heavy, very heavy. Mm-hmm. I wonder.
would you like makeup? This is the makeup.
Bim.
Not even in a wireless thing, not even for sale. Oh, not inside. You're here, maybe in the lounge area. There's a big area.
Oh, the area. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. I think.
Don't close them safe.
Yeah. You know how you do. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, Charlie. Stoneboy, New York City. Nah, I'm say after say we release one garden. And one garden ain't receiving much attention, and a lot of people are trying to, you know, compare it to Shatawale's One Don. But I think One God is also a dope tune. But expectation, Stoneboy, because the way the artworks and other things were so, you know, captivating. Because people thought, say, One God, you know, it will be in video form and other stuff, Charlie. But still, Stoneboy put much effort in 2021, and I think he has landed on another collaboration in New York, and this will be his second project, you know, in 2021. I think Stoneboy is putting in a lot of work, Charlie. Kudos to Stoneboy and other Beam Nation people beyond all this Stoneboy's works and moves, Charlie. Bless, One Don, One God, same, One King, Charlie. Samini, so and Ra, I'll say, after Stoneboy, One God, you know, Samini, I say, young friend, One King, Charlie. And see, I'm say, Samini, so, eh, per se, oye, track, be your friend, One King, Charlie. This industry, again, I also use one, I think say we should expect something from Samini or Stoneboy in the Godfather. And yeah, he's old, Charlie. And see, I think say D Black, I see your friend One Sushi. So I think you should expect something from Samini and D Black. And the Ghana industry, you know, I don't know, say they are moving somebody, you know, I drink EDD Agro's idea, I mean to me, Charlie. But it's all part of the game, you know, it's all part of the game. And it makes our industry, you know, very interesting or competitive. So now, I think Stoneboy is on the verge of, you know, releasing another song. This time around, it will be a video form, not like the other one he released earlier on, I mean One God. So you should expect something from One God again. Peace out.